forward, number 12, Mikayla Anyawerde. Starting at point guard, number 8, Mariah Jefferson. Starting at the other forward position, number 21, Brianna Turner. Starting at the other guard, number 3, Diana Taurasi. Starting at center, number 42, Brittany Griner. Once again, your Phoenix starters.
Hello and welcome to our coverage of the WNBA and 2K Sports.
And tonight we've got the Las Vegas Aces playing against the Phoenix Mercury. Here with Tim Swartz and Brian Banifatemi, I'm Blake Suniga, and it's good to have you with us. Well, we normally don't play favorites here, but I'll let you guys play them just this once. Do you have a favorite player to watch?
I absolutely do, and it's Sabrina Ionescu. Not just because she's from my hometown, Walnut Creek. She has total command of the game. She's a triple-double machine. Plus, Sabrina always plays the game with incredible flair.
I mean, who doesn't like watching Ionescu play? I really enjoy another point guard, Skylar Diggins-Smith, a little older than Sabrina. Skylar has that pure point game as well as the ability to score, a lethal combination.
Now here's Parker, banked in
on
the glass.
Parker.
What a move by Candace Parker. She makes shaking off the defender look effortless.
Jefferson outside.
Hey, yo,
Turner misses from short range. Outside Parker. Wilson, left side. Pass to Parker. Shoots over Taurasi. And again, Candace Parker.
Love seeing that kind of unselfish attitude. Jackie Young makes so many winning plays.
To the middle. Here's Griner. Some solid defense from Candace Parker.
That's the end of the first quarter. Here's the score. Your Phoenix team, 0, Las Vegas, 4.
We'll get underway just after this short break. All right, the second quarter beginning in just a moment. And guys, what's your take on the Aces so far?
They've come out of the gate strong and put in a solid first quarter.
A lot of good looks for them on offense so far, just quality shots.
And here's Plum. Pass to Young. Parker, she is guarded by Griner.
Hey, watch her, watch her!
Now here's Gray. Not a lot of room. Jefferson with the steal. To the inside. And it's
Aces foul. Candace Parker. First personal foul. Team's play.
I speak on behalf of everyone around this game. We are so happy to have Brittany Griner back in the WNBA.
Absolutely. It's great to see her out there. And the league did an incredible job of raising awareness about Brittany's situation. The players, they deserve so much credit to get her home. And it's just amazing to see her out there on the floor.
One shot.
And it's the Aces with the ball. Pass to Bell. Clark outside. Here's Coulson. Clock at 6. Shoots over Petty.
Offense
offensive rebound.
Get it!
Bell can't hit.
Well, they call them layups for a reason. It's not easy to miss that close to the rim.
And released it in time, but it's off the mark.
The second quarter,
and
with the score,
comes to an end. We've got a close game going on here.
The Las Vegas Aces.
They lead by one. And we will see you back here after the break for third quarter basketball in just a bit. With it. They lead by one. Pass to Parker. Outside Young. And here's Gray. Shot clock at six. Parker. Good. And Chelsea Gray, who picks up the assist.
Assisted by.
Pays great attention to detail. Gray is alert and constantly looking for open teammates.
Onion Wade. Reiner, Diana Taurasi on the wing. Let's it go from deep. And no good. Now the Aces with it. It's a three-point game. And that one's
good.
And this is where you get Wilson the ball. A skilled interior player who's comfortable attacking from that spot.
Call up the screen.
Pass to Reiner.
Things far too easy for her. If she let her get the ball,
that's the end of the third quarter with the score. Your Phoenix Mercury, 5, the Las Vegas Aces, 8.
Three quarters of play and a close game here. The Aces on top, they're up by 3. And let's take this opportunity to show you our State Farm assist of the game.
Well, she's always the favorite to bag this honor. These kind of feeds are her bread and butter.
Well, you can't run away from the DNA. When she's running the show, she makes sweet highlight reel plays night in and night out.
Come on, fans. It's
and we're set to start up the action.
See the
fourth quarter, and if it's anything like the first three, we should be in for a treat.
Shooting two.
And she misses the first one. Boy, she really wanted that one to fall.
A unanimous winner of the WNBA's Rookie of the Year Award, Wilson entered the league with a bang.
Between the shot clock and the game clock. Pass to Griner. Buries it!
New basketball shot!
Brings him to this one.
Great idea getting it to Griner. This huge spot. She's got so many big hits.
Second team foul.
What they have to do in order to
at the line for the away team.
Yeah, to me that's a big foul. Clock management, crucial at this time of the game. critical. Their only choice now is to go for the three at a time.
Timeout called the Mercury. What's your take, guys?
They don't necessarily need to go for the three. They can get an easy bucket inside.
I'm not so sure. There's not a whole lot of time to play around with. I think they went for the three and try to tie this thing up.
Yeah, you can do that. I think the quick two might be the better play. Let's see what they do.
Las Vegas calls timeout.
Called the Aces.
Fan for you, this club.
She didn't get it off, but it was awfully tough to tell what a moment this is.
Three points, winners.
To losers just like that.
And the footage relayed to the officials from the replay center in Secaucus. I think she got it off in time. The replay, at least.